This evening is a celebration of the great 13th century poet Rumi, who was born in what is now Afghanistan, but was then part of the Persian Empire. Throughout his life, Rumi traveled across the lands which we now call the Middle East, including through Baghdad, Damascus, Aleppo, and Mecca.
شمس الحق تبریزی بی پای چو کشتی ها در بحر همی پویم
Sakhi laal kalandar, mast mast, sakhi laal kalandar, mast mast, sakhi laal kalandar, mast mast, sakhi laal kalandar.